Can we meet you?
Yeah, my name is Adejumo Ibrahim Malikon, HND1, Master of Department of Education.
You are known to be a Muslim. How will you read this year Ramadan in campus?
Yeah, on campus, just like normal thing, you know, students can live their lively life, but we give thanks to Almighty Allah, who made us to witness this year's edition of Ramadan, that is the 1432 edition. We give thanks to Almighty Allah. May He accept all our ibadah, all our efforts as an act of ibadah. Personally, I will say 80% because most of the Muslim by name, we see Muslim by name, we see them being conscious of their acts. Most of the evil that they perpetrated because of the Ramadan, they were always being conscious of it. But you see, amaze you that you see most of these students that are fasting, we see them listening to secular music and they use vulgar words while communicating within friends. But however, going by the saying that it's really Allah that accepts Lagos fasting, I will pray that He, in His infinite mercy, accepts all our efforts at another Ibadah in this glorious month. But on campus, say alhamdulillah, but not, you know, now we expect campus life, so then we always be students in their hearts.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.